Okay, good morning once again.
Good morning.
This is my friend Italiano Toto, which is Salvatore Dali. He's one of the famous cooks that I work with, specialized in pasta. And then once again, I would like to share this what they call this cold starter with the tartar of salmon. Tartar of salmon is a mince of salmon marinated with citrus and all kind of onions and salt and pepper. And then I'm gonna try to make some this, which is in a ring of cylinder. I hope you can see how I do this plate together with my friend here, Salvatore. It's another fusion we're gonna do. And we're gonna start it. Shepka, you can already put the tartar of salmon, only half of it, on this half, and then we're gonna put the ecrevisse a little bit, and then we're gonna put some ecrevisse on it. That's okay. And then voila. Then we're gonna hide it a little bit. That will be. And then we're gonna put this bloemkool a little bit so you have the texture. That will be that, like this. And then what we're gonna do when it's there, just put some a little bit of wakame. So the choupleur, the cauliflower, it make the taste different. So we're gonna put it like this. Then when that is ready, then we're gonna add the all ingredient inside. It's very simple, like this. And then we're gonna pull it, all right? After we put all this wakame, then we're gonna put some gel on it. A little bit of gel over here, a little bit of gel over there. And then we have some wasabi cream, which is different color, you can see it. All right, like this. And then we have some balsamico cream, which is an Italian friend of mine. You can only make small. All right. Then we're gonna put the balsamico on it, cream. And the second one also like this. Voila. And it's ready like this. Then we're gonna put this one on the top like this. Voila. You just make it symmetric. And of course, we're gonna put the ecrevisse extra because you have something inside already. Then you have only to put like this. And we're gonna finish it later with sauces. We're gonna pull this one like this. Voila. And the insect on it. Dry insect. Right? Okay. And put like this on the top, then you put your caviar on the top, like this, and a little bit of green, okay, that will be the plate for today. This is Salvatore. I'll share it for you, my friend.
Thank you. Good morning.
All right. Okay. Okay, once again, friend from Facebook and YouTube, I hope you enjoyed this plate again, what I did for you guys. It's a very light meal. It's sort of a cold meal, which is a very healthy Japanese way and Italian way. We have the tartar, come from Italian, and sashimi with Japanese way. All right? Okay, thank you very much. This
thank
is the jazzman.
The Toto. Ciao, ciao.
Happy holiday. And happy cooking. All right?
Can you take it?
Yes, this is gluten,
huh? Yeah. We have a part of for Nina.
Okay, who was prodotto the
end? Okay, McDonald's, catering.
Is the end is in Parmesan? Okay. About partner, just for Nina.
Okay.